Hi, I'm Doug Barry. I'm the President and CEO for the Humane Society for Greater Nashua. The mission of the Humane Society for Greater Nashua is to advocate for and enhance the lives of animals entrusted to our care while educating the community to strengthen the human-animal bond. Mrs. Jenny Kennel started the organization in 1900. The organization was formed to save and protect abused horses and serve destitute women and children. Our current campus includes a veterinary clinic, behavioral training facility, administrative offices, and indoor kennels. Our outdoor environment contains dog walking trails, kennels, play areas, and a pet cemetery established in 1930 by local businessman Roscoe Proctor. Our major program initiatives include adoption services, human and canine behavioral training, youth education, low-cost veterinary services, and pet euthanasia. We also have cremation and burial, but I cannot emphasize enough that finding the right forever homes for animals that come into our care is our most important mission. Over the past few years, 5,500 animals came through our doors. We adopted 2,300 animals to their new homes, reunited over 500 dogs and cats with their owners, and completed over 2,000 surgical procedures. We have performed 1,200 low-cost spay and neuters, health examinations and vaccinations, and had over 50,000 hours of volunteer service. We are staffed by 23 full and part-time employees with an annual budget of $1.3 million. We receive no financial support from the Humane Society of the United States or any other national organization. The Humane Society for Greater Nashua is not just an animal rescue, but a humane care center for humans and their pets living in the Northeast. We do this because all animals deserve a chance to live their best lives.